Hi friends, with the help of a toy, how simple it is to convey a mathematical concept is shown here. So before going to the model, we can see a situation here. If n number of people are sitting around a round table and they are asked to give shake hands, then how many shake hands would be there in between them? Okay, so now we can just keep this aside and now going to the model. So I am going to explain the number of line segments joining n number of points. So for this model, I needed only a bunch of rubber bands and some nails. So first, in the first case, we can see two points and there is one line segment joining them. And now we are going to see the non-collinear points in an increasing way. So first, that is three points. So we have three line segments joining them. Then in case of 4 points, we have 6 line segments joining them. And in case we have 5 points, so we have 10 line segments joining them. So it's tricky, but it's also interesting. Next case is 6 points. So in 6 points, we get 15 line segments joining them. So if we see the number of points and number of line segments, there is some sort of relation in between them. So it is then that we arrive at an equation that is n into n minus 1 by 2. So for finding number of line segments, we need n into n minus 1 by 2, where n is the number of points. So if we have still confusion, we can see in case of 5 points, the number of line segments is 5 into 4 by 2. That is 10. We already got 10. Okay, now we are coming back to the life situation that I have said earlier. So, I said that if some people, n number of people are sitting around a table and they are asked to give shake hands to each other, then how many shake hands would be there in total? So, it is the same concept that we saw here. Now it's pretty more interesting, right? If here we have 6 members, so we can take this figure. If we consider these points, each point as each man or each man. So here we have 15 line segments joining them, or 15 handshakes. So it's really interesting. So I think I made my project, that is tricky handshake, clear to you all. So thank you. I am Arsha Murali and I am from KB No. 1 Palakkad, Kerala.